Oh, I did it.
I told you something that hurts.
Dead. One of your skeletons is just like frozen way back here.
Just admiring the view and wishing it had blood. I remember that stuff.
I'm only like halfway to 69. Whoa. Don't touch the red things.
Is gone.
I was dead.
I touched it anyway. I did it. The way we didn't go. I'll come to you in case you need help.
For sure, my skulls kill almost everything.
I didn't see it there until I was like just on the edge of it, and then when he touched it I like zapped back in the middle. At least it does that and doesn't like block you out.
Yeah.
I'm with you, I saw it over the other way. Anything you want?
Nah.
Okay. I'm gonna get that belt and see what it does. What does imbalanced guard do? Or is it, do we want this ring? Do you want this ring? Better for me.
100% chance to defend with double armor. Maximum damage reduction for any damage type is 50%.
I'm gonna try the bell and see if it helps. There was nothing you wanted. But it would be too late anyways because I already bought it. Because that should get me like... ...12% physical damage reduction and then plus my evasion. Plus my chance to dodge. So hopefully that will help.
Nestled deep within the putrid flesh of my dead beast. With many of Highgate's tunnels now collapsed, we must forge another way inside. I have divined one weak point in the beast's flank, an ancient wound
wrought
by
the farthest we've gotten overreacher,
Doriani. The wound was healed shut by a thick membrane, but the right decoction should dissolve the tissue and allow us inside. Of course, for a cordial of such potency, I shall require two ingredients of utmost rarity. First, our viscous.
I want to listen to all the stuff at some point, but right now I just kind
of
want to.
Of the sun scorched plains of scattered across the plains and mountains are small cool winds. I am Jun Ortoy.
Yeah, she's the guy that can. Cool wait, wind. She's this person that can do this. Okay, so it gives me options that I can add to it. And then it also lets you put that in, like, you can then craft that, I think, as well. I'm obviously gonna take the plus to life. Okay, that's kind of cool.
Keep your eyes sharp. Blessings. Blessings.
You can gripe or...
Oh, they don't know.
That's a brutal change right there.
You must have encountered men and women.
Bye.
You must be the... Oyun is gone for but...
swapping out this one shield for another, but I get like 60 spell resistance.
In a long lost dream, one deadly foe becomes
actually 75. I'll have to try it.
You're on Act 10, maybe halfway through.
The nightmares are but whispers now, yet like prophets. My sister Kira has grown upset.
Can we be of help?
So yeah, so if we see anything with those unveiled things, even if the item doesn't look that great, it could still be good to get, because when you unveil it, it apparently also adds it to your crafting thingy, so that you can then add that thing to other things. Or something.
Bye.
Did you want this? Like, do you have a good necklace? That's...
Let me see the necklace. I didn't see it.
This one. It was the one that had, like, the weird, like, unveiled thingy, and I unveiled it, and I gave it plus life.
Nah.
Anything you need, just ask.
Yes.
And then I want to
see ya.
Okay. Oh, but it like changed all the colors on it. Damn it.
Yes.
Until next time.
You should have accepted. Maybe they would give you something. Like, good.
Maybe. I don't know.
Okay. Going? Do you need a break? What do you want to do?
Let's go a little bit.
Okay. I'm fine with that. We go for a little bit more and then I can take a break for... make some dinners or something. Where are you?
We're in different places. So who's going to go out the exit? I don't know. It happens all the time.
Damage isn't too much of my problem. Survivability is right now.
Supply hoist? Instantly killed.
I mean, I died, but I think my ballista finished the job. Getting that gives you like 7 of the things that rerolls the number of gems on something. Like selling that?
Yeah.
So if you have the space, it can be worth it.
Yeah.
Why did that wolf make like a tiger noise?
I thought that was like a mountain lion.
It was a cat noise either way. Oh, I thought it was a wolf.
I didn't get it with the cat, so I don't know. I just assumed it was a mountain lion for some reason.
Hang on, I just want to make sure that there wasn't like... Okay, there's nothing at that area where we just were.
Spin, spin!
Okay, this is gonna be weird. Seagull,
I do, but I can't do anything with them.
It's my map that does it or something.
What do you do? What do you do if you just do them?
He talks? I have no idea. Maybe I'm just gonna leave it alone for now.
No, do it! Maybe it's a cool event thingy! Cause mine says talk to Jinn.
It's bargain or interrogate?
Interrogate! I can't talk to Jinn, that's why.
Well, okay, I'll do mine. I'll bargain.
Blessings.
Okay. Show investigation.
Keep your word, or lose your head.
Okay, so it's like another thing. Betrayal help. Interrogate syndicate members to gain intelligence about their division's safe house. When a bar hits 100%, raid that safe house. The relationships of members in an encounter affect available options. Sergeant, lieutenant, or captain. Higher ranked members are more rewarding, but more dangerous. See you later, Sergei! Items confer special abilities and make the fights more difficult. Okay. He's a veil thing.
Yep.
Thank you. a boss there or not?
I didn't see one. Oh.
Do you want the fire one? Did you want the explosion thingy?
What color?
Flame blast? It's blue. Do you want it?
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay, I'm coming.
My mana is gone.
Oh, waypoint. Crafting recipe. A map piece here for you.
Come in.
It won't open up for me.
Got it.
That chest piece might not be bad depending on what I can upgrade it to. I don't even know what just happened. I just exploded.
I think you stepped on a thing that's
exploded?
Yeah.
Here's a door.
Okay.
We have a quest here still, though.
Oops. Coming back.
Was there a waypoint there?
Looks like it, yeah.
Okay, hang on. Well, like, was there one right by the door?
I didn't look. I just see that there's one on the map.
Okay. We're supposed to find a sword or something. Here it is, probably. I touched it! Are we still fighting or not? I can't tell anymore.
Pretty sure my moments are stronger.
Okay, that's it. So we can go, now we can go through there and try to find the...
Okay. Oh, they have their own skulls.
Yep.
I wasn't absolutely sure if they looked like wolves. I just assumed they were making cat noises.
Because they were making cat noises.
No, but maybe partly subconsciously.
Okay, let's go turn this quest back. And then I'm going to call the stream there, guys. I want to get some dinner started soon. So, thank you guys so much. I'm going to be live tomorrow at 8 o'clock in the morning. And then I'm going to be taking Sunday off to go visit my sister. And then starting on Monday, we will be back starting at 8 o'clock every morning with taking a lunch break around noon sometime. And then coming back for another stream in the afternoon. So thank you guys so much, and hopefully we'll see you guys all next time. Bye, everybody.
Thank you, everybody.